of transmission. All right, guys, we got another train set up here. Don't know if it's being, looks like it might be BNSF heading through here. We're in Centralia, Illinois. And you can hear his horns in the distance. He's heading up here towards the Amtrak station now. Might be an empty coal train. But he's been blinking red. Oh, probably for about a half hour. Looks like it's BNSF. But all right, guys, let's take a look, see what we got coming through here in Centralia. I gotta wait for this car to get by. There he goes, all right. Here we go, let's take a look. Some more action coming through Centralia. I think it's our fourth train today. Centralia has not been hot for the traffic, that's for sure. But at least we did get a pony today, so I'm happy about that. And he was a loaded pony. So let's take a look, see what we got. Here it comes. It does look like it's a BNSF. Complain, we got all three lines today. Canadian National, NS, BNSF. He's empty. A lot of times these coal trains will stall out. That may be what's going on here. We may have a stall out. Well, right down the railroad gate here. Going in the yard. Yeah, there's the stall out right there. Must not be a rail fan. He seems a little agitated, the driver. Well, we're stalled out. These don't even have a ding to them. All right, guys, we'll pick it back up here when we get the tug. There'll be a DPU on this thing as well. Stay tuned. I missed the tug. That's all right. He's got to get through. Saluki will be here soon. Another stall out. All right, I'll be back. All right, guys, we've got action at the Diamond. Got a train on the way. Let's take a look and see what we got coming through here on this Tuesday. Grand Trunk Western on there, repainted, third engine. All right, after that short train with the Grand Trunk Western repaint, we have another Canadian National rolling through here right behind him. He's got a solid yellow light. Let's take a look and see what we got rolling southbound. Another one coming. This might be a Herzog train. Herzog southbound, usually catching those on the CSX line. Kind of a special treat here, Herzog train on the Canadian National. All right, southbound. It's afternoon intermodal, getting ready to move through here, westbound. Let's take a look. train headed towards St. Louis. All right, guys, we'll check you on the next video.
ESX. Equipment defect detector. Milepost 5.3. Track number 2. First hot box axle 48 north rail from head of train. End of transmission.